historic and famous sports prize, Hockey's Stanley Cup.
Capitals are the Stanley Cup champions, and the Pittsburgh Penguins have won the Stanley Cup.
Gretzky has got it up high.
The Montreal Canadiens are on their way.
The Tampa Bay Lightning heading back to the Stanley Cup Final.
It's been a stormy day here in Tampa. Thunder and lightning for the past several hours, and inside it's an electric atmosphere here at Emily Arena for Game 2 of the Stanley Cup Final presented by GEICO. Hi, everybody. I'm Catherine Tappan. Two nights ago, Tampa Bay controlled the opening game from start to finish, highlighted by three-point performances for superstars Nikita Kucherov and Braden Point, and a stingy defensive effort as Montreal had just 19 shots on goal. Game one also got a bit chippy here. There were 115 hits in addition to a number of post-whistle scrums, including perhaps the lasting image from Monday. Montreal's Brendan Gallagher, with blood streaming down his face after being taken to the ice by Mikhail Sergachev in the third period. We'll see if that intensity carries over here tonight in game number two. For much more, let's send it upstairs to Kenny and Boosh. Guys?
Thanks very much, Catherine. Great to be here along with Brian Boucher and Pierre Maguire inside the glass. No pool time for us, Boosh, but let's dive right into game two. Four Montreal Canadiens who are in the lineup for game one have won Stanley Cup championships. The other 15 Canadians have never played in the Stanley Cup Final until Monday night. How did the big stage affect them?
Well, I thought there was some nerves, Kenny. Two of those 15 guys that you referred to that have never played in the Stanley Cup Finals, Nick Suzuki and Cole Caulfield, I thought there was nerves in their game. I thought initially it was good. They got pucks to the net. It was simple. But then the turnovers started to take place, and I thought they tightened up. They saw a lot of minutes against the point line. It'll be interesting to see what happens tonight if Luke Richardson tries to find a way to get this line away from the point line. But I really think it's about digging in. This is a great opportunity for two youngsters to make a mark in the National Hockey League, have a bounce back game, and see if they can get this back to Montreal tied 1-1.
5-1 victory for the Lightning in the series opener. 3 points in the third period for Nikita Kucherov.
He was fantastic, wasn't he? And there's a lot of questions about this guy's health, and he made mention to it when someone asked him about the injury. He said, what injury? Well, Montreal is trying to find a way to take a chunk out of this guy. Every time he had the puck, they're trying to go after him. But I give him credit. He's a lot tougher than you give him credit for, and he's really matured in his game. There's no more of the retaliation, getting frustrated. You know how he burns you? He puts pucks in the back of the net and makes plays, and that shows a lot about the growth in this player, and he was a big reason why Tampa Bay won the game 5-1, and he's been a star performer for Tampa Bay all playoffs long.
After missing the entire regular season, he leads the NHL in points during the Stanley Cup playoffs. Let's head downstairs. Pierre Maguire inside the glass. Pierre, what must the Montreal Canadiens do in order to have success tonight in game two?
Play to their organizational identity. They're a smart, well-coached, disciplined team. But in game number one, the extracurriculars got the best of them. When you're doing that with the Tampa Bay Lightning, you're fanning the flames. That's exactly what Tampa wants you to do. Tampa's a gnarly, big, nasty team. They're going to lean on you. So they're going to go after Brendan Gallagher. They're going to go after Josh Anderson. They're going to go after Ben Chiarot. And so if you're the Montreal Canadiens, just play whistle to whistle. Don't get caught up in the extracurriculars because you're playing right into the hands of the Tampa Bay Lightning.
All right, Pierre, two outstanding goaltenders, Andre Vasilevsky of the Lightning, Carey Price of the Canadiens. Game two next.